So when I was growing up, I really wanted to be a Jedi. And sometimes I really wanted to be Hercules, and sometimes I really wanted to be Harry Potter. So I guess it's just kind of natural that I fell into the world of acting, because through that I think I found out that I could be all those things. I could be a Jedi, I could be Harry Potter. And then the next day I could go back to being me, and that was pretty cool.